Yo, what's good, y'all? As you know, I'm Idari Ferrari, aka Mr. Put It On Your Woman. And we up here because Nickinthecut is hosting some shit. I just figured we'll get drunk, talk to some women.
Just women specifically, or like?
You won't talk to not one man today. You won't see it.
Right.
You won't see it.
Yeah.
If you see it, go back and like the video.
Fuck.
Wait. You know what to do.
Lock in, chat.
Ever since I was a chick, and why was it shit? Try to keep on and come round, she wanna get hit. She thinks she done made me, cause I keep her by my side. Double up, bust on her watch, she know that I'm timeless.
What y'all about to get into?
We wish we knew.
Yeah.
We looking for the biddies.
Bruh, it's nothing going on right now, bruh.
It's dead, right?
Y'all ever here often or nah?
Hell no.
Type shit.
Y'all ever put hands on a woman?
Thought about it.
Nah, that's real as fuck, though. Because sometimes you got to think about it, and you got to ponder your decision and shit.
Should I hit this bit? Nah.
I do it.
What's your full name, by the way?
That's you, though.
That's just me personally. You feel me?
Yo, boss, what's your full name, by the way?
James.
No, full name.
James Thomas.
Okay, for sure.
James Thomas thought about hitting women, y'all.
I beat bitches, nigga.
All right.
I do it again.
Oh.
I do it again.
I didn't mean to start this, bro. We not promoting that.
Hey, what's his idea?
This is live, bro, by the way.
Shit, you don't get no fun.
All right, bro. What you mean?
You're still here?
I don't get it. Like, am I still here?
I speak English. Yeah. You're still here, but you leave and back.
Nah, this gotta be some racist shit or something.
That's gotta be racist.
How you see my voice is good?
Yeah.
Good, good.
Are you testing your English on me right now?
Huh?
Are you testing your English on me? Like, to see if it's good?
Yeah. But the mic is close your mouth.
Oh.
Your mouth, your voice is very thin.
Yo, me personally, I wouldn't take that. That nigga just told you to close your mouth.
He really did.
Shoot me the mic away. Why? Because you need mic also.
I got a mic right here.
If you see hi from here, they answer from San Francisco. They hear you. You know?
Oh, no. He's saying my voice projects.
He's saying you're a loud mouth black person. Yeah. Try to go get ice cream after this?
Nah, I can't do it with no guy.
Oh, type shit. I didn't either.
About to do
interviews. Shit, I don't even know. I think we're just out here just enjoying the night,
just
feeling blessed.
Yeah,
yes, sir.
And shit like that.
Yeah. We heard Nickinthecut was in town, so he has to come slide through and shit. Yeah. You know about him or not?
Nick, yeah. I heard about him.
Bro, what'd you hear about
him? If you had to describe him in one word, how would you do so?
Okay, no, that's a good adjective. I'm not gonna lie.
Is it?
I like unpredictable.
Nah, unpredictable is kind of good. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. Type shit. So, what's up?
What's up? Just waiting to get in and see how it is.
And yo, all this shit is crazy. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That's L motion, brother.
Hey, guys, I just wanted to come over here and talk to you real quick. 99 bottles of baby oil on the wall. 99 bottles of baby oil. Take one down, rub you down. 98 bottles of baby oil on the wall. 98 bottles of baby oil on the wall. 98 bottles of baby oil. Take one down, I'll rub you down. 97 bottles of baby oil on the wall. 96 bottles of baby on the wall. 96 bottles of baby oil. You take one down, I'll rub you down. 95 bottles of baby on the wall. You guys didn't want to join in?
No. I know it didn't seem like it was fucking with it, bro.
I mean, it's not as much as Diddy, but we still got baby oil.
Yeah.
99 bottles.
Keep it honest.
It's Johnson & Johnson.
We really ran those niggas away. Look. They're gone. Bro, I want y'all to keep in mind, this big ass group was just standing here. I'm like, yeah, fuck these niggas. It's racist.
How's your night been?
Huh?
How's your night been?
You gotta ask him.
Are you hitting on him?
What? That's fucking weird.
I had a girlfriend, bro.
Oh. Where's she at?
She's at September.
Night, I decided that I was gonna have the night of my fucking life with my boys.
Congratulations.
You think so? All right, and then like, right now is a vibe check. So we're just vibing.
We gave a slow kid alcohol for the first time. That's how he's reacting. Yeah.
Yo, you guys know where the move is tonight?
No, there's nothing going on.
For real?
If you want to go to the gay bar, go ahead.
Yo, what are you trying to say? What are you trying to say? Do I look gay? Wait, do I look zesty? Be honest.
Yeah, come on, tell the truth. What does that mean?
Wait, you guys are looking for gay dudes?
No.
I feel like that's predatory.
Just having fun. Just a girly.
I'm just a girl.
No, you're not. Don't ever do that again.
I was just matching the vibe, bro.
Where did you just come from? You came out here?
I just come from. I came from in there.
Why you leave us so early?
Because it's kind of dead, low key.
I'm not gonna lie.
Jumping.
We got kicked out for slapping a woman in there.
That's wild.
You guys I didn't slap a woman like that.
Bro, I don't mess with that. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, y'all have a great night though.
For sure.
For
hey,
sure.
Good luck with your podcast.
For sure. For sure. Go. Go.
Funny, just walk up. Excuse me. You guys tell me like what season of Grey's Anatomy you guys are on right now?
Zero. I've never seen Grey's Anatomy.
You did?
Yeah. What season are you on?
Four.
What season are y'all on?
Zero.
No, I mean like what show? Like what season are you on?
Zero.
What season are you on in your life?
That's a great question.
I can't tell all
that. That's a well seasoned. That's
what
a well
season are you in?
Question.
Matter of fact, let me ask this.
The musical one?
Yeah. Let me ask this.
Oh, wait.
What season would describe your personality?
Fall. Summer.
Okay, fall, summer?
Fall.
Okay, why are we falling and why are we in summer?
Falling because number one, it's my birthday season, so it describes me. November 2nd.
Oh shit, Scorpio!
Why did I think
that? I love Scorpios. Why are you in summer?
I was born in the summer, easy answer.
Nah, that's not very summer of you.
What do you do?
I
enjoy warm weather, you know.
I might be, winter because I'm cold-hearted sometimes.
Okay,
but like,
okay.
Damn. But like, if you approach it right, like, it could be nice. Okay, nice little sure. Winter.
I don't know. I feel like I'm spring, you know.
Because you bloom.
You know, sometimes it might be raining, but you know,
but
everything blooms, right? Yeah. Everything looks pretty around me. So you get around me, you just accidentally get pretty. I don't know. Shit.
What do y'all say?
You know? How to do like a little dozy-do?
From Texas.
Oh, shit. Well, show us. Hold on. Teach me a little dozy-do. Can I get a little?
A little right.
Y'all don't know nothing? Like, I'm trying to learn something.
She got a hat.
She does have a hat.
You know how to do-si-do?
Tip your hat.
You know how to do-si-do?
You know how to, you know?
Just one of these?
Never, oh, wait.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
Oh.
Farm.
Hold on, let me take over. Or farm.
Bow. Bow.
Nah, thank the most aura though.
Yeah.
Most what?
Out of us three?
The most aura.
Out of us three, like.
Oh, out of y'all.
Oh,
yeah.
I feel like the camera.
Yo, nah, that's aura. Turn the flash on.
It is crazy. Like
Let him aura farm.
Hey.
Oh, shit. See, I summoned it.
Booty all out cooking bacon. Butt naked in bed is what she said.
Put in your ass, nigga. All right, real quick. Why are bitches crying tonight?
What?
that?
Like, why are bitches crying tonight? Why are bitches crying tonight?
Crying tonight?
Yeah.
It's the first party of Stanford for the year.
Oh, that's why?
Probably.
I ain't gonna lie.
Probably tried to hit somebody else.
They probably saw like their significant other cheating and shit.
Yeah.
I feel it. Appreciate it, Danny. Hey, heartbreak season. Right before cuffing season, chat. You got a girl in there?
Huh?
You got a girl in there?
Dude, my girls are out there. I go here to get drunk to meet the girls out there.
Out where?
Bro, it's a secret. I can't tell you.
Oh,
okay. I can't tell you.
It's like a Diddy party or something.
Dude, I can't tell you.
Okay.
It's like
99 bottles of baby oil. 99 bottles of baby oil. You take one down.
Love girls with Adidas on, bro. That's like my shit, bro. That shit turned me on. Type shit. I like your Adidas. That shit fire with the socks and shit.
I should have said, are those the Sambas?
Yeah, but
whatever the fuck.
My friend Ye, he wouldn't like that right now.
Oh shit.
What's up, brother?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. You guys want to cut or no? You guys want to cut? Like only like half your group. Over here, guys. This is our group. Guys, we're right here.
I'm on the spot.
Yo, you guys are with us, right? Up here in the line? Yeah, come on. We're right here.
Yeah, we're right here. Yeah, we're right here, y'all. What took y'all so long?
Long time, dude. I don't know. Traffic.
Fuck.
Downtown.
Good to see you, bro.
Good to see you, too.
You're 14?
How'd you get a Brent Fias tattoo?
It's Saunders. What are you talking about?
I mean, it's hard. Don't get me wrong.
That man is my little baby.
What, you've been listening to it since 2018?
Hell yeah, that man is my baby.
I'm not going to lie. People tell me I look like Brent Fias.
I was about to say that.
Damn. I don't see it.
He's
I don't
see it, though, but like,
you see it a little bit.
That man is the GOAT.
What's open, though?
Yeah, what's open, though?
You want a glizzy? What's like a better glizzy, like a fat, like hot link, or like just normal dog?
I feel like the ones that are on the street are better.
I'm on the street right now, so I guess I'm in the right place.
Go try a glizzy.
I'm good, but.
What? You don't want a glizzy?
Not really, not my stilo.
Don't lie.
It's honestly really good, like I don't think you would regret it.
What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Can I
We're just fucking around.
We're trying to shoot some shit for OnlyFans. See if we can get a club knockdown.
That's the goal. Club knockdown. Y'all see me peeping?
Bang.
This is the place to do it, bro.
I know.
A lot of these fucking whores inside of me.
We've already done it like 3 times up here.